Welcome to the Blogvwant, a blog for bloggers. The today topic is to fix the issue of not receiving WordPress confirmation email to change admin email address. So you are trying to change the admin email through WordPress general settings, but the thing is you are not receiving the confirmation email, right? If yes, then continue watching this video. So in this tutorial, I'm going to show you 3 free methods to solve the WordPress confirmation email issue. So without any delay, let's get started. But first, it is very important to know the reason of the WordPress email deliverability issue. Like many web applications, WordPress uses the PHP mail function to send email notifications generated by itself. So all emails, whether it is comment related, plugin updation related, or email change confirmation related, all go through this process. But the thing is, most of the WordPress hosting service providers restrict usage of this PHP mail function temporarily or permanently to reduce the automated spam. A few days ago I also received an email from my web hosting server. It is written that they had disabled my PHP SMTP service on my domain because of too many spam comments coming on my website. So neither I receiving an admin change confirmation mail nor any other emails through WordPress. To fix this email deliverability problem, you can go for any of the 3 free methods I am going to show in a moment. But the first method, which is the WP Mail SMTP plugin approach, is highly recommended because it ensures 100% email deliverability. So without any delay, let's implement the first method to fix the admin change email confirmation issue. Step 1. Install and activate WP Mail SMTP on your WordPress. So navigate to the Add New Plugin page and search WP Mail SMTP. It is a free plugin, just install it and activate it. So after activation, you will see this installation wizard. Don't click on the Let's Get Started button. We will configure it from the settings, so simply click on the Back to Dashboard button. Step 2. Configure the WP Mail SMTP plugin settings. Now here you can see that the WP SMTP plugin has also detected that my default PHP mailer is not working and not able to send an email. But let's fix it. So first you need to enter an email address in the From Email field. The email you enter here will be responsible to send all emails related to WordPress. Currently or before setting this up, you will be receiving all the WordPress emails from a default WordPress email, and that is wordpress@yourwebsite.com. So if you get an email address with your hosting services, you should definitely use it here. However, you can also use your Gmail or Yahoo email address here. I got an email address with my hosting services, so I am entering it here. Then after that, make sure to check on the Force from Email option. Then enter a name you would like to appear as being sent from. It is best to enter your website name here. After that, check on these two options, Force from Name and Return Path. Now scroll down to the Mail option. Here you need to choose an SMTP service provider. As I said earlier that by default WordPress uses a PHP mailer to send emails, but since it is blocked now or not working anymore, so we have to use another SMTP server. To ensure maximum deliverability, I recommend go with Sendinblue, but you have to sign up for this service first. You can also use your web hosting SMTP server, which is best and free. To use hosting SMTP service, simply choose other SMTP option from here. Step 3. Configure other SMTP settings. Now you have to enter the SMTP details provided by your hosting server. Basically these details you will get from the cPanel of your hosting server. If you are able to find it, then awesome. Otherwise I will mention the SMTP Host, Encryption, and SMTP Port of popular hosting services including Dreamhost, Bluehost, SiteGround, HostGator in the video description. Or if you want to use Gmail as your SMTP service, then you will also find the same information in the video description or on our website article. But my hosting server is Hostinger, so I am quickly configuring the SMTP Host, Encryption Type, and Port Number. Then make sure to turn on the authentication. Now you have to input an SMTP username and password. This information is also available in the cPanel of your hosting. Basically in the SMTP username, you have to input an email address created on your hosting panel. As I told you that I got an email account with my hosting service, so I had already configured it and now I am entering its name and password here. Now one thing you should remember, the SMTP username you input here should be the same as the email address you input here. So finally click on the Save Settings button. So at this point, we basically changed the WordPress default PHP email sending mechanism to our hosting server SMTP. Now if you are trying to change the admin email address, you will surely receive an email confirmation message. But first it is best to perform an email test, which will let us know whether we have configured this plugin correctly or not. To send a test email, simply navigate to the Tools section and enter an email address here, and then click on the Send Email button. See, the test email has been sent. Now let's check the email. See, the test email has delivered successfully. Now we are ready to change the admin email. Step 4, change your WordPress admin email and check your email for WordPress confirmation message. To change an admin email, simply navigate to General Settings. Now enter the new admin email here and click on Save Settings. The admin email change confirmation email has been sent. Next, go to your email, then you can view the WordPress confirmation message straight in your inbox rather than a spam folder. So in your new admin email account, you will see an admin change confirmation message like this. So this is how you can use this plugin to fix the WordPress email deliverability issue. If you want to use Gmail instead of hosting server SMTP, the steps are mentioned in our website article. Method 2, use easy WP SMTP plugin to get confirmation email message from WordPress for admin email change. Well, by chance if the WP Mail SMTP plugin does not work for you, then you can also try this plugin. Easy WP SMTP plugin is also another popular SMTP plugin used by more than 400k WordPress users all over the world to send emails reliably. This plugin also permits you to send emails from your WordPress site through one of your preferred SMTP servers like your WordPress hosting server, Gmail server, and more. So quickly install it and activate this plugin. After activation, open its settings from the installed plugins dashboard. Now we need to configure this plugin. The process is the same as you saw in the previous method. So first enter the mail address which you want to use to send the WordPress emails. Next, in the From Name field, enter a name you would like to appear as being sent from. And don't forget to check on Force From Name Replacement field. After that, leave this Reply to Email Address field. Now here you need to enter the SMTP server information under the SMTP host, types of encryption, SMTP port according to your hosting provider. These settings may vary. I will put up this information for popular hosting servers in the video description. After that, enable the SMTP authentication and enter the SMTP username and password. This information is unique to everyone and you need to enter the same email address as you entered above on the From Email field. Finally, hit the Save Changes to complete the SMTP server configuration. Now before changing admin email, this plugin also has a functionality to testing the email deliverability. So just navigate to the Test Email tab. Now here quickly insert your email address and send the test email. See, the email has been sent. And we received it too. It means we have configured the plugin correctly. Now the only step is remaining is to change the admin email. So navigate to the General Settings and insert a new admin email and wait for the confirmation message. The admin email change confirmation email has been sent. Next, go to your email. See, now we received a WordPress admin change confirmation message. Now, Method 3, use Sendinblue SMTP plugin to get confirmation email message from WordPress for admin email change. Well, the Sendinblue SMTP plugin is different. This plugin is created by Sendinblue Email Marketing Company. You can use this plugin to send 9,000 emails per month in a free account, which is enough for a small blog. When you install this plugin, then the WP Mail function on your WordPress site automatically uses Sendinblue's SMTP to enhance email deliverability. So let's quickly install this plugin and see how it works. So after activating this plugin, navigate to Sendinblue and choose Home. Configuring this plugin is an extremely easy process. You just need to create a free account and generate an API key and paste it here. That's it. No need to open up the cPanel and looking for any SMTP info. So first tap on the Create an Account button. I already have a free account on Sendinblue, so I am directly taking you to the Sendinblue dashboard. Now click on the profile from the top right corner and choose the SMTP and API option. Here is your SMTP API key. Copy it. then paste it and tap on the login button. Then after a few minutes your WordPress default PHP mailer will be replaced and connected to the Sendinblue SMTP service. After that try to change the admin mail, you will definitely receive the confirmation message. So today you have seen the best 3 methods to fix the issue of not receiving the WordPress admin change confirmation message. Now you may wonder which method should I go for? Well, the answer is clear, starts with the WP Mail SMTP plugin, it will work 100%. However if not you can always try the second and third methods. The WP SMTP plugin has a 100% deliverability rate and supports more than SMTP servers compared to any other plugin. Plus the extra features like email logs, control on WordPress emails and notification, multi-site network SMTP configuration, white glove setup, fastest expert support, etc. are included in a single plugin. We highly recommend going with the WP Mail SMTP Pro version to truly enjoy the complete SMTP features and have more control. Further, we are providing a $50 straight discount on the WP Mail SMTP Pro plugin. The discount link is available in the video description. If you want to learn more about this topic, visit our website article. The link is mentioned in the video description. Thank you for watching, subscribe to our channel, and hit the bell icon for more blogging related tutorials.